90 degree heat means lots of water for the pots. I need water twice a day to keep those babies from wilting.